Alright everybody, welcome to a brand new Borderlands 3 video, and Borderlands 3 is doing really good for my channel, so thank you guys for the support. And in this video, I'll be opening the Golden Mystery Box in Sanctuary by using one golden key. So first, let me show you how you can get golden keys, and these tweets by Randy Pitchford and Gearbox Official, they show you codes for golden keys, codes for different things, legendary weapons, they probably do eventually, but these codes are only for a limited time. So this code that was made yesterday, it was just a tester code, but it also had a golden key, and down here he replied to it saying that it's no longer active. Okay, so I would say just sit on Twitter all day and just keep on refreshing. So what you gotta do is follow everyone that's main for Borderlands, so Gearbox Official, Borderlands, Randy Pitchford. I would just follow them for right now, and they will give you all the codes. They'll retweet any codes that are made, and that's pretty much how you get golden keys and legendary weapons. Okay, now let's get to opening the mysterious crate. So, I only got one golden key, and I've seen people get legendaries and stuff like that, but I didn't get so lucky. So let's just open this right here. Wow, that animation is phenomenal. So while recording this, I actually did get a really good shield. You can see it right there. It's actually really good. When you crouch, it pulls up a shield in front of you. So I would say that's a plus. And that sniper right there in the middle, best sniper that I've got so far. So I would say that sitting on Twitter and getting the codes and opening this mysterious crate is definitely worth the wait. It's definitely worth the weaponry. And I would say go for it. So if you like this video, leave it a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm also doing a $25 PS4 Xbox gift card giveaway at 250 subs. All you have to do is like the video, comment your gamer tag for PS4 Xbox, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So that's a free $25. Why not just go for that too? Okay, well that's the end of this video. So this is me signing out. Peace.